Benavides plant, you're here to support. What do you think? You name them the monster. What do you think?
Listen, I have a great deal of respect now for Plant. You know, I saw him fight Canelo. He did a better job than I thought he would do. Then I saw him fight the dog and knock the dog cold. I've gained so much respect for him since then. I didn't think the monks were too much, but maybe he can make me a liar. I doubt it very soon.
A lot of people saw Hezbollah on your podcast this week.
Huh?
Did you know Hezbollah's 20 years old? The little guy?
He's a little baby to me.
That's what everybody thought from the video.
Even at 20, I'm 56, 57, he's a baby, the child.
That's true. Okay. Ryan Garcia was a guest on your podcast.
Yeah.
What'd you tell him?
Hey, he told me everything. I didn't have to say nothing. He really, listening to talking for real, he really put a spiritual enlightenment in the set. And I was one of those guys thinking Titans was gonna knock him out, but he got me thinking now. You know what I mean? He had the whole, I'm telling you, man, he intoxicated the whole studio that day. And he has everybody in there wondering now. Before, everyone was saying Titans will go right through him. Now, from just being in his presence and his conversation, and just the way he intoxicated the whole studio there, we were, wow.
It's a great fight. It's a great fight.
Listen, I thought Tank should have won, but if Ryan won, I would not be mad. You know, he got us crying. We almost crying in the
place. Wow. Now, your son Amir is here. You know, you're doing commentating and broadcasting too.
He's awesome. Yeah.
You good? It's good to see you again.
Listen, I never heard about my wife and my kids told me he was awesome.
He's a great kid. Mike, you went to Saudi.
Yeah.
How was that Jake Paul fight? Who won? I thought Jake won.
Hey, listen, right?
Yeah, with Tracy Morgan.
Jake could have quit many times in that fight. He got clocked a couple of good times. He could have quit many times. And I'm just happy, you know, I'm happy that Tommy won, but I'm just happy he took his beat like a man. You know, that pro fight wouldn't take beatings like that.
He did his thing.
Would have laid down. He had opportunities to quit, and people would have, and he had opportunities to quit, and I was saying, that's cool. And that's cool. But he didn't quit. He took a beating like a man. And I respect this guy. It's, you know what I mean? The more he fights, the more I see potential in him.
You know what I love to see? You and Wilder together. That was amazing to see.
Yeah, he's a beautiful man. I was just very impressed with him as a human being. I'm just happy that I got to know him at that level of life.
He might fight Usyk now because the Usyk Fury fight fell apart.
I think that's awesome, too. He should continue to fight. He should fight as much as possible.
I want that Mike fight on.
Whoever. Mike, you ready to fight anybody?
Hey, I'm not fighting anyone anymore.
Amir, you want to see him fight?
Just chilling.
It's up to him. It's a grown man.
But the love you got in Saudi from everyone was incredible.
Hey, listen, I'm just passing through, man. One day I'll be gone. My son will be here. It's all about enjoying life while we have it.
By the way, I want to wish you an easy Ramadan. It's starting 30 days.
Yesterday.
Is it hard to fast every day?
Well, the first couple of days, yeah. But you have to prepare for it. And then we have to make up the days that we didn't. That first day, the first two or three days that we didn't, we ate food and food. Then we have to make it up when the 30 days are over.
Not easy. By the way, I sent LL Cool J.
If it was easy, everyone would be doing it.
That's true. I sent LL Cool J that little clip where you told me about his uncle.
Yeah.
And he loved it.
He got the monster right here.
Hey, thank you so much for that name, man. So proud. The Mexican Monster.
There you go, man. It's an honor, bro.
Hey, you have no idea. You don't got these guys in where yet. Where's Steven?
Steven.
You guys not getting them any fights, and you guys can't get them any fights.
He's talking about David.
Wait, we want the good fights, huh? Who do we want? Who do we want?
Everybody.
I want the
Charlo.
Canelo.
Canelo.
You know we've been trying.
Why do you feel he beats him off?
It's just the consistency, the punches, the aggressiveness.
All right, Sam, we got to clear the area.
I didn't even know when to hit the haven't heard of him. We're fighting the best fighters, like the dog and all those guys. They're a good fighter.
Is he your favorite fighter, and why?
He's my favorite fighter because everyone, everyone appears to be afraid of him. I don't know if they are, but no one fights.
Hey, man, we all good.
All right, thanks, guys.
Thank you, guys. Tank, just for Tank Davis, a lot of people say he reminds you of them. Does he remind you of yourself?
I don't know.
I'm Ellie Seckback. Ellie Seckback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.